22-year-old Joseph Njeru Njuki from Kenyan Eastern Region scooped a rare opportunity after beating all odds to enlist with the prestigious American National Basketball Association and will join the Philadelphia 76ers team. Joseph from the Kenya Ports Authority becomes the first person countrywide to directly join an international acclaimed sports association from school, having finalized his secondary education at Upper Hill High School last year.
Every basketballer will wish to play in NBA. Me too, I hope and wish to play in NBA, but it's not easy, let me just say it. It's the college and the training and the support you get from people that makes one play in NBA. As I may say, not everyone, even I don't think there is anyone who has ever played in NBA in Kenya.
His well-nurtured talent was spotted 4 years ago while in high school. His formative coach recalled he personally marshaled his strength and talent to progressively improve his hitherto unknown basketball acumen to the level of scooping several firsts, both at secondary school tournaments locally and within East Africa region.
I'm using this opportunity to encourage young, talented youths and also challenge schools to try and nurture talent. We may not be very good in class, but we are all gifted in different ways.
Towering beyond 6 feet, the well-built youngster said he is proceeding to the prestigious 76ers club, a determined Kenyan youth, to demonstrate to the world that he has what it takes to compete internationally.